Hi everyone. This is a little update to give you concerning something that is about to happen in the next days. It is announced, and I have good reasons to believe this is going to happen before 2021. So this event is going to shake the world. It is not something that we should fear. It is basically for allowing all those that need to have a strong shake up to really awaken. And it is through crossing information and through inner insight I have as well that those who took the jab, they needed the jab so as to receive a specific vibrational upgrade happening through the Galactic Federation of Light, the Alliance, call it however you wish. I believe that they really have the technologies to do so. And so those ones who took the jab, there are many in our environment and our families that took the jab, and thank God nothing happened to them. I have family, my father, my mother, they took it. My father did it 3 times already. So this is for 2 reasons I'm sharing this video. First of all, to accept what's happening and to not while we fight a certain there is a certain war taking place that we don't want our children to be jabbed, and that's for sure. That's part of the our constitution, and everybody has free will to choose, so nobody can be forced to do otherwise. So if someone wants to do the vaccine, and then it's free to do it. And in this way, we will probably see the change in these people in 2022. So they needed the jab to get a vibrational upgrade in order to synchronize with the ascension wave taking place on the planet. It was their awakening. There was no other way to awaken them. So I really have strong reasons to believe that this is true, that this all looks for the better. And there are those, of course, who passed away. There was a reason that they passed away. They passed away because it was part of their life plan and of their agreement they have done before incarnating in the human bodies. So nobody's bad or good. It's just an agreement that took place. So, from that perspective, I also wanted to make sure that we should not fight against those who took the jab, just accept what is taking place. And it is their journey, and the journey, as I can now cross the information coming to me from inner insight, it is the reason is exactly that they needed it. So let's vibrate the best outcome for all concerned, those who took it and those who did not take it. And let's move forward into 2022 with this new manifested tangible reality that works for the highest good for all. And where all this story is at last released, all the story about, the C word, I'm not gonna name it, is at last released, and people can travel again and be free again to go into other countries and visit family and everything and friends and everything. So I'm one of them. I did not take the job. I do not wear a mask and all these things nowhere. And I really am looking forward to start traveling again after all this time. It was nice to stay inside, to be a little bit more focused on my vibration and do the inner work. And yet comes the time also that I really, really look forward to travel again. So I'm sure that many of those listening to this channel that you resonate with me. So I feel that this is coming 2022. We'll be able to travel again freely. And let's hope for the best, and let's see this reality taking place for the highest good for all, and where our freedoms are being restored, and where more and more people are aligned with the higher self and with the ascension energies, because it's all about that. It's all about staying in the high vibrations and feeling good, and remaining in the high vibrations to have an ascension, and to have as many as possible of humanity rise up and move on into our existence as a galactic civilization. That's where we go. So from human to galactic, it's already happening. So we have a lot of connections with our galactic brothers and sisters, and more they confirm to us that as we keep on rising our frequency, they will also be able to come and join us. So this is all exciting. So I hope you get on this excitement, and I hope you receive this message with open heart, and allow and process it and see for yourselves what resonates with your inner truth, because it's all about that. It's all about discerning, using the power of discernment, the quality of discernment, and using inner guidance, and then certain things I say, maybe the silence between the words also can give you a hint. So all this works amazingly, and I wish you that you find an amazing inner guidance and GPS guiding you, and in 2022 and more. So this is also a wish for 2022, a little bit early wish. I will make another video to share again, to wish the best. And I feel this is like really coming from heart to heart, and it's really touching all of us, because you all have been touched by this event that took place. Everything is one, and we all have been more or less affected. Not, I would say, vibrational, not for my case at least. I have always been happy, but at least there are certain things in our realities that have been affected. So this is the illusion. This, the 3D reality is being destroyed, and the new is coming. So let's focus on creating the new, and be more playful, and have fun, and enjoy, and laugh. And of course, give also what is our dreams, and what is our sharings, and what is makes our heart sing, how can I contribute to society, and how this best works. So I wish you to find this purpose in your lives, and I'm looking forward to discover the new with all of you here. Namaste, and feel more than fine.